हाय फ्रेंड, सेरिकल्चर की सभी वीडियो आपने इस यूट्यूब चैनल पे देखी है। इस नए वीडियो में सेरिकल्चर बेस्ड एमसीक्यू विद हर ऑप्शन का एक्सप्लेनेशन है एंड दिस एमसीक्यू इज बेस्ड ऑन द सिलेबस ऑफ एसवाई बीएससी जूलॉजी पेपर 2 अप्लाइड जूलॉजी ऑफ पुणे यूनिवर्सिटी। सो दिस फर्स्ट एमसीक्यू सेरिकल्चर इंक्लूड्स, ऑप्शंस आर फर्स्ट कल्टिवेशन ऑफ मलबेरी प्लांट, सेकेंड ऑप्शन रेयरिंग ऑफ सिल्कवॉर्म, देन प्रोसेसिंग ऑफ ककून एंड ऑल ऑफ द अबव। हमें पता है सेरिकल्चर की तीन डिवीजन है। फर्स्ट एग्रीकल्चर डिवीजन इन विच वी कल्टिवेट द मलबेरी प्लांट, सेकेंड डिवीजन एंटोमोलॉजिकल डिवीजन इन विच वी रेयर द सिल्कवॉर्म लार्वी, एंड थर्ड डिवीजन इज टेक्निकल डिवीजन इन विच वी प्रोसेस द ककून्स। दैट्स व्हाई द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज डी, ऑल ऑफ द अबव, मीन्स सेरिकल्चर इंक्लूड्स ऑल दिस थ्री डिवीजन। नेक्स्ट, हिस्ट्री ऑफ सिल्क प्रोडक्शन वॉज रिपोर्टेड फर्स्ट टाइम इन, ऑप्शन आर इंडिया, चाइना, जापान एंड साउथ कोरिया। इफ यू सी द हिस्ट्री, इन चाइना एक रानी थी, 11th रानी, पेड़ के नीचे चाय पीते वक्त एक सिल्क ककून उसके कप में आके गिरा एंड यहाँ से सिल्क हिस्ट्री चालू हो गई, ऐसे मानते हैं। दैट्स वाई हियर द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज चाइना। द हिस्ट्री ऑफ सिल्क प्रोडक्शन वॉज रिपोर्टेड फर्स्ट टाइम इन चाइना। Then all silk moth are included in order and options are Hymenoptera, second Coleoptera, third Lepidoptera and then Hemiptera. Correct answer is Lepidoptera, because see this other options, Hymenoptera. Hymenoptera is the order of all bees like honeybees. Then Coleoptera, all beetles are included in Coleoptera, and Hemiptera is the order of bugs. That's why the correct option is Lepidoptera. All silk moth, it may be Bombyx mori, Tussar, mulberry or Eri silk moth, all silk moth are included in order Lepidoptera. Next, which of the following is mulberry silk moth? Options are Bombyx mori, Antheria myelita, Antheria asama and Samia sinentia. All these are the scientific name of silk moth. See this, mulberry silk moth. The correct option is Bombyx mori. Why this called mulberry silk moth? Because this Bombyx mori is a monophagous insect, monophagous silk moth, and feeds on mulberry leaves. That's why this Bombyx mori is called mulberry silk moth. Next, which of the following silk moth is not a member of family Saturninidae? We know two insect family, two silk moth family, family Bombycidae and family Saturninidae, member of these two family involved in silk production. You see this question, silk moth is not a member of family Saturninidae, and options are Antheria asama, Antheria myelita, Bombyx mori and Samia sinentia. So here the correct option is Bombyx mori. Why? Because this Bombyx mori is the member of family Bombycidae. And remaining three moth, silk moth, Antheria asama, Antheria myelita and Samia sinentia are included in family Saturninidae. Then most widely used and intensively studied silk moth is, options are Bombyx mori, Antheria myelita, Antheria asama and Samia sinentia. Of these, Bombyx mori is totally highly domesticated silk moth, and most of the research conducted on this Bombyx mori. And next important characteristic is silk, natural silk obtained from this Bombyx mori and have a high demand in market. That's why here the correct option is Bombyx mori. Most widely used and intensively studied silk moth is Bombyx mori. Next, primary food of Eri silk moth is, options are mulberry plant, Arjun plant, Gigypus and Castor. Eri silk moth. See this, here the correct option is Castor. That's why this Eri silk moth is also called as Castor silk moth. Other options are mulberry plant. This mulberry plant is a food of Bombyx mori. Then Arjun plant and Gigypus also used by Tussar silk moth. Okay, so here Eri silk moth is also is a food of Eri silk moth. Food is Castor. Then highly polyphagous silk moth is, highly polyphagous. Options are mulberry silk moth, Eri silk moth, Muga silk moth and Tussar silk moth. See this first option, mulberry silk moth. Mulberry silk moth is a monophagous silk moth. It feeds only on a mulberry plant, mulberry leaves. Then eerie silk moth. Eerie silk moth, it is a polyphagous, but it's a feeds on a limited varieties of plant. Then muga silk moth is also a polyphagous, but it's also feeds on limited varieties of plant. Here the correct answer is tussar silk moth. Tussar silk moth feeds more than dozen plant. That's why the correct option is tussar silk moth. This tussar silk moth is a highly polyphagous silk moth. Then next, silk moth is called gold up Assam. Options are mulberry silk moth, eerie silk moth, muga silk moth and tussar silk moth. We know in Assam most of the silk come from muga silk moth. That's why the correct option is muga silk moth. Muga silk moth is called gold of Assam. Then silk moth is entirely wild silk moth. Options are mulberry silk moth. We know mulberry silk moth is a totally domesticated silk moth. That's why the option A is incorrect. Then eerie silk moth. Eerie silk moth is a semi-domesticated. Muga silk moth is also domesticated. This muga silk moth, not totally possible, but semi-domesticated. Then last option is tussar silk moth. This tussar silk moth unable to domesticated, and that's why it is a entirely wild silk moth. So correct answer is tussar silk moth. Tussar silk moth is entirely wild silk. Next, scientific name of Indian tussar silk moth is, options are Bombyx mori, second Antheria mylita duri, then Antheria assama, and then Samia sinensia. Indian tussar silk moth scientific name is Antheria mylita duri. Okay, correct option, because Bombyx mori, first option, Bombyx mori is the scientific name of mulberry silk moth. Then Antheria assama is the scientific name of muga silk moth. See this assama, we know it is a gold of Assam. So Antheria assama is the scientific name of muga silk moth, and Samia sinensia is the scientific name of eerie silk moth. Then in world, India rank position in silk production. First options are first, second, third and fourth. Here the correct option is second. In world, India ranked second position in silk production, and most of this silk is a mulberry silk. Okay, at first position China occupied the first position in silk production, and after China, India ranked second position. Then about 70 to 75% production of silk in India is a type of silk. Options are mulberry silk, eerie silk, muga silk and tussar silk. And here the correct option is mulberry silk. Mulberry silk is a domesticated silk moth, and its silk, a continuous thread of silk, have high demand in market. That's why about 70 to 75% is production of silk in India is mulberry type of silk. Then see this eerie silk, muga silk, tussar silk. This eerie silk is also called as Aisma silk, because here we never killed the pupa inside the cocoon. Okay, that's why eerie silk is also called as Aisma silk. Then next, Central Silk Board is located in state of India. Options are Maharashtra, Karnataka, Assam and Andhra Pradesh. All these states are engaged in silk production, but the Central Silk Board is located in Bangalore city of the Karnataka. The correct option is Karnataka. Central Silk Board is located in Karnataka, state of India. Next is a highly demanded silk in market, and options are tussar silk, eerie silk, mulberry silk, muga silk. We know about 70 to 75% is silk obtained from mulberry silk. Then this mulberry silk is a natural silk, soft, light, and it is a odorless silk. That's why here the correct option is mulberry silk. Mulberry silk is highly demanded silk in markets. Then next is, silk is called poor man silk in India. Options are tussar silk, eerie silk, mulberry silk and muga silk. And the correct option is eerie silk, because about if we see in Indo-Mongolians, Tibet's people, they are about 90% is people, tribal peoples of in Indo-Mongolia and Tibet are engaged in EriSilk production. That's why EriSilk is called as poor man silk in India. Next, eye spot on wings is a characteristic feature of silk moth. Options are mulberry silk moth, EriSilk moth, Muga silk moth and Tassar silk moth. If we see the mulberry silk moth is a small creamy whitish in color. Eri and Muga silk moth is like a Tassar silk moth, but the eye spot, a large eye spot on wings present only on the Tassar silk moth. That's why the correct option is Tassar silk moth. Then Regional Muga Research Center is located in options Boko Assam, second Karnataka, third Maharashtra, and fourth Tamil Nadu. All these states are involved in silk production. But see this Muga Research Center means Muga silk moth, and we know Muga silk moth is called as Gold of Assam. That's why here the correct answer, correct option is Boko Assam. In this Boko Assam, traditional practice of Muga cultivation is replaced by new innovative practice. Then next MCQ is, silk is highly used to prepare shawl blanket due to its thermal properties. Options are Tassar silk, Eri silk, mulberry silk and Muga silk. Correct option is Eri silk. Due to its thermal properties, it's cool in warm condition, warm environment, and hot in cool environment. That's why this Eri silk shows thermal properties. So it is used to prepare the shawl blankets. The correct option is Eri silk is highly used to prepare shawl blankets. The next, Muga silk is color silk. Options are white, golden yellow, brown and coppery white. See this Muga silk. Muga silk produced in Assam, and in Assam this Muga means the yellow. That's why correct option is golden yellow. Muga silk is golden yellow in color.